Hi, my name is Karen Phillips with Yes You Canvas, and along with our wonderful paintings, we're also introducing mosaics. It's an easy process. You begin by having chosen your shape and a base, and we're going to basically butter the base first with a layer of grout. It's just a thin layer, about a quarter of an inch, that's all we need. Just enough to place our stones. Once I get that in, we're going to put our shape on the base and choose. I'm choosing these wonderful color stones, different colors, and you place them right on the grout. When you get that all filled in, you're going to go back in and place a little more grout. Make sure you have plenty in there to fill it all in. So now I'm putting in a little more grout in here to hold everything in the shape that you've chosen. We would let this set for a little while, gently lift it away, and you have your shape. Once it's dried for 24 hours, you just take a damp sponge and lightly, with a little bit of water, just lightly, all this will turn to dust and it'll all just clean away. And that's the mosaic.